If you've experienced God's love, you know that it's sweeter than anything. It beats the honeycomb. Your love is bigger, better, greater, sweeter than the honeycomb.
Sweeter than the honeycomb.
Your love is bigger, better, greater, sweeter than the honeycomb.
Sweeter than the honeycomb.
Your love is bigger, better, greater, sweeter than the honeycomb. Your love is bigger, better, greater, sweeter than the honeycomb.
Sweeter than the honeycomb.
It is such a beauty to know that you are by my side.
It is better for me.
It's amazing. Lord, it's amazing to experience your love. Equivalent to what your love has given. It's amazing, yeah. I find peace in knowing my soul will never be lost.
It is better for me.
It's amazing. It's amazing. And I know there is equivalent to what your love is given. It's amazing. Your love is bigger, better, greater, sweeter than the honeycomb.
Sweeter than the honeycomb.
Your love is bigger, better, greater, sweeter than the honeycomb. Sweeter, sweeter. There's nothing under the sun that satisfies me more than your love. Sweeter. And when I look back over my life, I realize that your love has always been there.
Sweeter than the honeycomb.
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 It is sweeter than the honeycomb.
To be chosen by you, breaking a privilege to be your own.
Your love is
greater.
Your love is greater. Your love is
greater.
Your love is greater. Greater than life
is. Sweeter
than the honeycomb. Oh, 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 oh.
the sun.
Nothing under the sun.
There's nothing under the sun.
Nothing under the sun.
There is nothing under the sun. Gentlemen, give it up for one giveaway.
Hi, come on, bro.
Proof that Jesus' love is bigger and sweeter and better more than anything is because it fixes everything for us. Can we all agree that we can be very messy people and we can be so unworthy of His grace and His love, but right in the nick of time, all the time, He finds a way, He makes a plan to rescue us and makes us His own again. We keep going our way, we undo what he does, but he keeps doing what he does to correct our mistakes. And therefore, this song is dedicated to him. We just recognize the love that he has for us that is sweeter than the honeycomb.